The other item, which is really quite unique on this floor here, we built into the wall, is a heat recovery system for your shower water. It's called a drain heat recovery system. So every morning, everyone gets up, they have that 5, 10, 15, 20 minute shower, and they heat up all that water with either electricity or gas or oil for the house. They spent all that money, and then all the hot water goes down the drain. So what you want to be able to do is to see if you can recover some of that heat. So what we do is we take that cold water before it goes into the hot water tank, and we put it beside the drain heat recovery system. And it's basically a copper coil that goes around the drain, so when the drain water is going down, it releases the heat, the cold water picks it up, it's a heat transfer, and then what you're doing is preheating the water before it goes into the hot water tank. That means you're using less fuel, electricity, oil, natural gas, to heat that up. So it could be about a 20% savings on your hot water bill just by putting in one of these drain heat recovery systems inside your house. Because a lot of people don't realize that in a house is that 60% of all your energy is for heating, 20% is for hot water, and the last 20% is for electricity. So if you really want to have the biggest bang for your buck, start with your heating system. Then you move to your hot water, then your electrical appliances. So it's really a good way of understanding where your priority should be if you're in an existing house and you want to save energy right now.